Some things are so unexpected that no one is prepared for them. Leo Roston.
Because of that reflection that comes off the glacier, we all have to wear special sunglasses. The care for the dog is the most important thing. And if the dog has any pink on it, every morning we're putting sunscreen on the dog, we're putting mascara under their eyes to act as eye black. And up on the glacier, they're all male dogs. Just because if female went in heat, it caused so many problems for the tour, we couldn't handle it. So every morning, a cup of coffee, you're putting sunscreen on every dog's balls. Every one of them. So the first time when I get up there, I was like, what? I retired from the military. My job is putting sunscreen on dog balls. But it's extremely important because that is a very sensitive area for the dogs. And that reflection coming off the sun and the glacier, if we don't do that, the dog's not going to be able to stay up there for very long.
I'm Doc, and this is the John Freakin' Muir Pod.